Welcome. We are calculating integral of mod of cos x dx from 0 to 2 pi. Always for calculating mod, first of all see, you have to remember this one. When mod of x equals to x when x is greater than equals to 0 and mod of x equals to minus x when x is less than 0. So first of all, whatever is inside mod we will check it. See the graph of cos x. If we are seeing cos 0 is 1 in this way, this is 0 pi by 2, here is pi, here is 3 pi by 2, and here is 2 pi. So, cos x, what is inside mod? That is positive between 0 and pi by 2, again negative between pi by 2 and 3 pi by 2, again positive between 3 pi by 2 and 2 pi. So you have to break this function in three phases. See, always follow this type. This is equals to 0 to pi by 2 mod of cos x dx. Plus pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2 mod of cos x dx plus 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi again mod of cos x dx. As I said, you have to remember for this part it is positive, so we will remove mod and we will add 0 to pi by 2 cos x dx plus this side is pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2, it is negative, so we will write minus cos x dx plus 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi, again this part it is positive, so we will write cos x dx. You are knowing integral of cos x is sin x, so it will be sin x from 0 to pi by 2 plus, we can bring it this minus, it will be again sin x from pi by 2 to 3 pi by 2 plus, again this is sin x from 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi. This is equals to sin pi by 2 minus sin 0 minus sin 3 pi by 2 minus sin pi by 2 plus sin 2 pi minus sin 3 pi by 2. Sin pi by 2 is 1 minus 0 minus sin 3 pi by 2 is minus 1 minus sin pi by 2 is 1 plus sin 2 pi is 0 minus sin 3 pi by 2 is minus 1. So minus of minus 1, we are writing it plus 1 equals to 1. Minus 1 minus 1 minus 2, so it becomes plus 2 and plus 1. So this is equals to 4. So what you have to remember for integrating modulus function, whatever is inside what, first that one we have to make 0 and see for which values it is becoming 0 at pi by 2 and 3 pi by 2, then break in intervals where it is positive and where it is negative, then after removing modulus sign, do the integration. Thank you.